As mentioned earlier, we launched a venture capital fund here in downtown Detroit, so we're investing in tech companies. So think of it like I'm the guy on the other side of Shark Tank. And I've seen almost 3,000 entrepreneurial pitches. I'll let you in on a little venture capital secret. When the entrepreneurs leave the room, we always ask ourselves something. It's a little 10x test. We say to ourselves, is there a 10x advantage here to be found? So in other words, if an entrepreneur comes in and says, hey, I'm gonna build something just like eBay, but it's 2% better, no way. There's no possible way they're gonna compete head-to-head with a giant by only being 2% better. So what we would ask ourselves is there a 10 times advantage? If you're 10 times better than eBay, great, we wanna listen. If you're not, no thanks. So this is a litmus test, really, to determine should we explore this opportunity more or should we take a pass? Now, by the way, it doesn't have to be a 10x product advantage. It could be a people advantage, a cost advantage, a process advantage, a culture advantage, a sales and marketing advantage. But for us, if there's a 10x advantage somewhere in the mix, we want to learn more. If there's no such 10x advantage, no thanks. That's what your members are facing. Certainly in their businesses, because we live in a fist-fighting, competitive world. But I believe that's what you're facing too. Now, how do you attract members where it used to be they had to be part of the association, now it's rather optional, or they at least have alternatives? The more you can think about providing a 10 times better solution, the more you're willing to push the boundaries, the more captivating you'll be, and the more irresistible you'll be to have members not only join, but to remain.